guys. Tonight I'm gonna cook Chinese adobo, pork belly adobo. So you just put the meat, pork belly, so you remove into the water. So in a pot, guys, you just put the pork belly, add ginger, add sugar. Add sweet soy sauce and add water. So we can now peel our potato. So this is now our potato. Oh, it's wild. This is now my Chinese adobo recipe. This is my soup, guys, the yellow cucumber soup. If you want to see this recipe, you can watch my videos, you can scroll my videos and you can see it there. Now my Chinese adobo recipe. So we can now add the potato. My soup is almost done. So we have the corn, carrots. This is the yellow cucumber. Meat. Oh, meat. this is long soup for the Chinese. So this is now my Chinese adobo, guys. Let's see. So the potato is not yet well done. We have to wait for 5 minutes, maybe. After 5 minutes, it's all is done. So it's ready to eat. That's it.